sword that splits his skull. His race demons and the dead has traveled beneath the seas. He's raised armies alongside the hordes of fiends, only to find exquisite horror. Primeval forces worshipped long ago, summoned and invoked by the ancient ones of Sumerian faith. These entities once ruled the world, now forgotten. They wait just beyond the gate.